Assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. Leonardo Mataruna, assistant professor at American University in the Emirates. Welcome to Sport Management Channel. And today we have our guest, Ms. Sara Alcatelli. Welcome, Sara.
Thank you, doctor, for this interview.
Oh, it's a pleasure to have you here. Tell me, why you decide to study sport management?
I'll tell you why. When I was very young, I was very passionate about football. I was playing football all the time with my friends in the street and home.
You played at this time with boys or just girls?
Boys and girls.
Oh, this is fantastic.
It was very fun. And I was beating boys, actually.
Sometimes comes in my mind, has any problem in the early ages play boys and girls together?
There is no problem at all. When you are very young, there is no a problem at all. But my mother, when I start become older, she said like, why don't play with boys anymore? And I was very sad. But I continue to play in schools and university. But after that, when I started to, I want to play in the national team, and I went to talk to my mother, and she said, enough is enough. You were playing when you were young, and you're old in the university, it's okay, but khalas, enough is enough. You should focus on your study and on your work. So I study another major that I didn't even like. I work in a job that until now I don't like. One day I started to look in another majors. So I started to look in the website of the university, and I see sports management, master of sports management. And I was like imagining that I'll become, inshallah, future management in the sport industry. So why not? Why not apply in this major? And inshallah, in the future, I become something. So yeah, that's why.
Okay, and tell me, how is the situation of the football, the female football in the Gulf?
I cannot tell you what's the situation in the Gulf, but I can tell you about the situation here in the UAE. These days, they are starting to focus on the UAE football national team. They are starting to do tournaments for ladies, but it's only now. So, inshallah, we should focus on the younger age, do academies for footballs, we mix boys and girls, especially in the young age, it's not against the culture or religion, so they can play with each other football, and they become more, inshallah, good players in the future. If we focus on that, and if we focus in the schools, we do special classes, and we do tournaments between schools, they will become more interact, they will become more professional players in the future.
Okay, Sara, and to finalize our interview, tell me, recently we have the FIFA Female World Cup.
Yes.
Which kind of influence or motivations these events reserve for us?
Actually, I see the FIFA World Cup 2019, and I'm surprised the professional and the quality of the football is very amazing. And I see a lot of people, for example, my brother see, and my family see the World Cup. So when they see, I tell them, look, it's now famous thing. So why not? Why not we take care of this? And why not we promote for football here in the UAE? Why not after 10 or 20 years, maybe our national team will be in the World Cup? So I think if the children or young girls, if they see the World Cup and they see how famous the
football
players are, they will be dreaming about. They will say, why not?
Yeah, and I'm surprised that many brands support not just the World Cup, but support the teams before, during, and some of them signing contracts to continue after the World Cup.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Can you imagine in the future what strong league in the country and the a powerful team representing
inshallah, inshallah, in the future, next generation, or even our generation, we will support our children, we will support everyone to begin and play football and become famous in the future, inshallah. We will do something.
Yeah, follow the vision 2021. The sport in the United Arab Emirates will be much better.
Inshallah. Inshallah, why not?
Thank you very much. But before to finish, I give you
football
one challenge. I pass the ball for
my
you.
My favorite ball ever.
And which kind of message can you give for the people that are watching us and thinking, oh, I want to do sport management, but I'm not sure. Which kind of...
I say to them, please join us. It's not very local females in this major. I believe this is the future of the sports in the UAE, women's sports in the UAE. If you want us to be something in the future, if you want our sport to be amazing, famous in the future, please join us. Join me to become future managers in the country. So, thank you so much.
Thank you, you too. And subscribe in our channel, leave your like, your message, your comments, and follow us in all parts of the social media. Mahabarado, Masalama. I'm learning, Masalama.